Home Partners of America is committed to making homeownership a reality for more people. Home Partners believes even if a household is not ready to buy a home, they should have a way to move into a home of their choice, with a path to own that home. The dream of owning a home can be a reality with Home Partners of America's Lease with the Right to Purchase program. It is a very easy process. Everyone in the household 18 years or older who will reside in the home simply needs to complete the application. There is one low application fee for the entire household. The application review process takes into account a variety of factors, including a criminal background check and a review of your employment, residence, and credit history. In terms of minimum criteria for a successful application, applicants must have a minimum gross annual income of $50,000, have no disqualifying criminal history, no evictions or apartment collections in their background, or open bankruptcies. Applicants who have a household FICO score of 525 or greater tend to have a greater success in qualifying, although such a FICO score does not guarantee an approval. Decisions are made based on a review of the entire applicant profile of the household, which would include the applicants of all members of the household. Once everyone in the household has completed the application, Home Partners of America will process the application in about 48 hours, and if approved, the household will receive a maximum monthly lease approval amount. They can search Home Partners' website to identify homes that fit the approved lease amount, which is typically around market rent and only increases a nominal percentage annually. They can work with a real estate agent to identify a home for Home Partners of America to purchase, so they can lease it. None of the lease amount is applied towards the purchase price. Home Partners of America will purchase the home and lease it to the household and provide them with a right to purchase. Here's the math. The right to purchase price is based on the annual compounded increase over Home Partners of America's total cost basis in the home. There is also a maintenance adjustment for all service requests and repairs during the household's residency, which will be added to the right to purchase price, up to a maximum of $2,500. But don't worry, the lease rate amount will not be impacted by the maintenance requests. So if Home Partners of America purchases a home for $190,000 and has $1,500 in closing costs and $8,500 in make-ready expenses, such as replacing carpet or painting a few rooms, the total cost basis is $200,000. While the right to purchase price is based on a nominal percentage above that, in this example, 5%. So, $210,000 in year one, and $220,500 in year two, etc., plus the maintenance adjustment amount. At any time during the lease period, the household can choose to buy the house from Home Partners of America. Or if that doesn't work for them, they can lease the property for up to 5 years. In most cases, a household's financial commitment is limited to 1 year's rent. So why wait another day? Contact Home Partners of America or a Coldwell Banker real estate agent today and get started on a new path to home ownership.